Nigerians don't know their enemy. Their enemies are abstract. The old woman in the village that wants to kill you. The principalities that the devil has sent to stop your fortune. And it's elite funded. It is the number one elite machine of attacking solidarity. It's the extension of what they do in the religious home, in religious houses. That's why all the films are sponsored by churches or in the north mosques. At the end of the film, it must be glory be to God. Thank you, Pastor this. Thank you, Pastor that. Really? Because what is in the movie? Your father wants to kill you. Your mother wants to kill you. Your sister wants to kill you. Your brother wants to kill you. Your auntie wants to kill you. Your cousin wants to kill you. Your girlfriend wants to kill you. Your boyfriend wants to kill you. Your mother-in-law wants to kill you. Your father-in-law wants to kill you. The person you met in the bus stop today wants to kill you. The boss that gave you a job in the first place wants to kill you. Your neighbor wants to kill you. Your gate man wants to kill you. Your driver wants to kill you. Everybody. Well, in fact, and if everybody wants to kill you, maybe you really need to die. Maybe you deserve to die. Let's put that aside. So all these things are to attack solidarity so Nigerians don't know who their enemies are. And what you are, for any tactical approach of anything, there has to be the other side. That's why if you see Trump and all this Brexit thing that you said, the first thing that they created was the enemy, the immigrants, the foreigners, the ones we do, the others. You must create the others, which is very important. Nigerians have to see the elites as their enemy. Nigeria has to see people with money and feel genuine disdain and hatred towards them. So we have to expose the enemies and not just expose them as corrupt politicians that are good people, that are just corrupt because they are in politics. We have to expose them as enemies, traitors, what they really are. You know, people who deserve anything that comes to them. Scum of the earth, maggots, vile creatures. We need to paint them as, because for every $1 million that you steal for a hospital, everybody that dies by not having that in the hospital, the blood is on you and you don't care.